चैप्टर फोर राइटिंग विद स्टाइल्स एंड कलर्स इन ओपन ऑफिस राइटर. सो इन दिस चैप्टर विल लर्न अबाउट द डिफरेंट फॉन्ट्स वी हैव, फॉन्ट स्टाइल, टेक्स्ट स्टाइल, ऑल द ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल इन ओपन ऑफिस राइटर. सो दिस आर द कंटेंट. In this chapter, we'll learn about formatting toolbar, toolbar options, and format paintbrush, and also the spellings and grammar. First, we need to know about what is formatting. So, formatting refers to changing the appearance of text in the document. So, the way text appears on the screen, or we can say the way we change the font style or font color, font size, font name, the appearance of the text in our document, that is called the formatting. Formatting toolbar. So to apply the changes on text, we need to go to the formatting toolbar, and formatting toolbar contains a collection of icons and buttons that allows the user to access various formatting menus. So these all are the options. You will get all these options in formatting toolbar. The toolbar options we have like apply style, font name, font size, bold, italic, underline. So these all are the options. These all are the options, toolbar options you will get in formatting toolbar, and you can apply these options to the text in your document. First, just see font name. So font name allows user to select a font name from the list available in Writer or enter a font name directly. So it allows us to select a font name from the list, and the default font name in OpenOffice Writer, that is Times New Roman. The next option we have the font size. It allows us to choose different font size for the text in the document. So it has the facility to apply different font size from the list, or we can enter a size manually also. And you can see the default size, the default font size in OpenOffice Writer is 12. To use any of these options, we need to type the text first and select the text, and then click on the desired size. Okay, text need to be selected to format. Okay, next we have bold, italic, and underline option. So bold allows us to bold the text of our document. Bold makes the selected text bold. The entire word is we can make the entire word bold, or we can select the paragraph or the line to make bold. And to use bold, we have the shortcut key, that is Ctrl+B. Next, italic. So italic makes the selected text italic. It allows us to italicize the text of our document, and to make the word or paragraph italic, we have shortcut key Ctrl+I. Next we have underline. It allows us to underline the text of our document. So it underlines or remove underline from the selected text, and for this we have Ctrl+U is shortcut key.